Okay, we just got done with the cats and the flowering plant, which is salvia, has hummers flittering around, enjoying the flowers. It is big enough, hummingbirds being very territorial. It's a big enough plant that they're really not in each other's face. And as you can see, it's changing light right now because the sun has just crested the hill top here. So it's lighting up this beautiful purple white plant, which is salvia. Found out it's salvia. Of which there's many varieties, I found out when I was researching this. Jay said there's several, and he was right, but this one in particular is also referred to as Mexican sage. But it's just beautiful. That's beautiful. And I certainly don't mind that the hummingbirds like it as well. Hummingbirds are my mom and my favorite birds. It's not the only birds we like, but we really like to watch hummingbirds. Both of us have hummingbird feeders. Well, for hummingbirds. I've got a couple. She's probably got at least two. Yeah. I turn to my right because there's more than one of these beautiful bushes. But the problem is, the sun's coming up, so it'd be all washed out. But okay, we're gonna continue on. Well, I can hear them clicking, I'm just not really seeing them. Oh, there's one. Almost like they're inside where I can't see them. Huh, okay, well. One of the reasons I like hummingbirds, besides the fact that they're just cute little birds that flitter around. My mom likes them too, but I like them because every time I see one, I think of my mom. She has always been, even as a senior, but always, all her life, on the go. One of those people who just can't sit still and do nothing. And that's kind of what a hummingbird reminds me of, is my mom. She just can't sit still. She needs to be doing something. Well, we're going to continue on.